police took all the animals, but I think Jesus...
Thank you. better not be hanging with Jacob and his men.
Thank you.
killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run. Hunters? Don't sound too good. If Jacob wants you, he's gonna send his best head after you. Watch your back, deputy.
Just letting you know there's a shipment of judges heading your way. It's a pretty good batch, but keep an eye on number 5. She's fucking vicious. Near took off my hand even before we administered the serum. Once you train her, she's gonna be a judge to be feared.
Whole place has gone to hell.
What?
Goddamn!
Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will. Needs to be done.
The herd.
Keep moving. Watch your time. Sacrifice the weak. Call them! Good. Keep going.
Train!
We check those chairs. I'm still in our own filthy days.
Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all
check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh, what? Fuck.